I wonder if you understand the actual responsibilities that go along with being a couple.
It means we push only each other on the swing.
I never share a cubby with anybody else.
Even if I'm homesick.
It was one time. How long are you gonna hold this over my head?
I don't want you sharing a cubby with Emma Weathersby.
Her rain boots mean nothing to me.
Now, you see, guys, this right here, this is why you probably may not be ready to...
But it made me feel bad.
It hurts my heart that it made you feel bad.
Do you, Augie Doggy Matthews, promise for the rest of our lives to never make me feel bad again?
I do.
Hold on.
And do you, Ava, Melanie, Ruth, Esther, Morgenstern, promise to care about me and never make me feel bad either?
I do.
No, you don't.
Is there anything else you want to know? Is there anything else you want to tell me? Yeah. Is there anything you want to tell me? Yes.
Hey, you got your text that you wanted to see me? I was worried I might be walking into another fake game show.
No. From now on, I'm being honest with you. That wrench you gave me was perfect. But there's one gift you could give me that would be even better. Will you be my escort at my quinceañera?
Wow. It means so much that you'd ask me. I'd love to be your escort. But I can't. When my dad leaves tomorrow, I'm going with him.
To Tokyo?
We both thought the other one was doing okay, but turns out we weren't. We
miss spending time together.
Yeah, I'm still not great with the feeling stuff. But family's the most important thing. I learned that from yours.
Done drawing me?
Yeah. I feel like painting some dogs.
Good. Good. You should do that. But kiss me first.
But you have a cold.
Just kiss me.
Standing over there watching that whole thing.
Yeah, we get it. You watch stuff. So what'd you think?
I thought this. For me to ever think that I don't need a friend like you in the world, just because I'm a little older, that'd make me a lot less mature than I want to be.
You know, boy, there are 6 weeks out of the year between our birthdays where we're only 2 years apart. Like, oh, I don't know, right now. So... how about this? We get to hold hands 6 weeks out of the year. I'll take it.
We can do that. Or how about I like my deal better? You once said you were playing the long game.
I like you, Josh. It's you I like.
I like you too. And I'd never want you not to be in my life. So... how about we try this?
Boyfriend and girlfriend right now.
No.
Boyfriend and girlfriend eventually. You're not saying no. You have to say something.
I'll play the long game. Live your life. I'll live my life. I know you're out there, and I'm out there, too.
That's your deal?
That's my deal. Someday.
Someday.
Let go.
Someday. Josh?
Hey, Maddie.
Why are you up here?
To play some treehouse horse? Because that's what you love. Even though I'm scared of heights, which I thought I could overcome, but we are way up here.
Dude, seriously? I mean, if you're afraid of heights, let's just, like, get down.
No, no way, no way. This is something that you like to do, so here I am.
Josh, why are you doing this?
Because I really like you, Maddie. And I want to go out with you.
Josh, I don't know if I'm ready to go out with anybody yet.
Okay. Well, that also means you don't know if you're not ready.
I guess that's technically true.
How about we play a game of treehouse horse? If I win, you agree to go out with me on a date.
Okay. Deal.
Jack, they say you never forget your first love. And I know I never will.
Remember what Rudy said. No matter where we go, we'll always be connected.
Blossom petals.
When you look at it, think of me.
So, one last sneak away for old time's sake?
Yeah, sounds good.
Okay.
So are you gonna miss it here?
I don't know. Kate says that I should just stay and have my stuff shipped over from home. Because when I leave here, it'll never be the same.
Well, she's wrong as usual. You didn't have to be in Rome for all this to happen.
You think?
Trust me, you had it in you the whole time.
Gordo?
What?
You're welcome.
Hey, everybody. I have something to say. By doing this, I could be throwing away my career. But I don't care anymore. A good friend once told me, without love, what's the point of any of this?
Wrong!
I can't hide it anymore. When I came here tonight, I was so excited to tell the world that I have a girlfriend. And her name is Allie Dawson. Allie, when I first met you, I had no idea that you'd be the best thing that ever happened to me. I can't imagine my life without you. I love you, Allie.
I love you too, Austin.
Wait, do you think we'll remember all this afterwards?
Apparently, my miraculous ladybug reverts everything, so I'm guessing we won't.
All right then, with your permission, m'lady.
Thank you.
Miraculous Ladybug!
Okay.
Pound it.
You do make a good couple, don't you think? Otherwise, we wouldn't have won again like we always do.
We're a team, not a couple. Don't start that again. I've already told you that I'm in love with another boy. Besides, this charming kitty act of yours was the reason we became distracted and got into all this trouble in the first place. That's right. Laugh all you want. Mm-hmm. Hey, what are you doing? Everyone saw that? This is a disaster! What on earth happened?
Well, one thing's for sure. We would make a good-looking couple. We're meant for each other, m'lady. You're the only one who doesn't see it.